ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ, ಶುಭ ಸಂಜೆ. ತಮಗೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಆನಂದ್ ಧ್ವನಿ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ವತಿಯಿಂದ ಸುಸ್ವಾಗತ. ಈ ತಿಂಗಳು ನಮ್ಮ ಕನ್ನಡ ರಾಜ್ಯೋತ್ಸವ ತಿಂಗಳು. ನವೆಂಬರ್ 1ನೇ ತಾರೀಕಿಂದ 30ನೇ ತಾರೀಕುವರೆಗೂ ನಾವು ಎಷ್ಟಾಗತ್ತೆ ಅಷ್ಟು ಕನ್ನಡನ ಜ್ಞಾಪಿಸ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಈ ಶುಭ ತಿಂಗಳಿನಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವುಗಳು ಅಂದರೆ ವೈಟ್ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ವತಿಯಿಂದ 2011ನೇ ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ನಾವು ವೈಟ್ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಸಂಗೀತ ಉತ್ಸವವನ್ನು ಆಚರಿಸ್ತಾ ಬಂದಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಅದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ತುಂಬ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಜ್ಞಾನ ಇರೋದು ನಿಮ್ಮ ಮುಖಗಳು ನೋಡಿದರೆ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ಯಾಕಂದರೆ 7 ವರ್ಷದಿಂದ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ನಡೀತಾ ಇತ್ತು ಅಂತ. ಕಳೆದ ವರ್ಷ 2017ರಲ್ಲಿ ಪ್ರಥಮ ಬಾರಿಗೆ ನಾವು ಇನ್ನರ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ನ ಚೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಇಲ್ಲೇ ನಡೆಸಬೇಕು, ನಮ್ಮ ವೈಟ್ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಹಬ್ಬದ ಥರ ನಾವಿದನ್ನು ನೆರವೇರಿಸ್ಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಅಂದ್ಕೊಂಡಾಗಿಂದ ಇದು ನಮ್ಮ 2ನೇ ವರ್ಷ ಇನ್ನರ್ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ. ಹಿಂದಿನ ವರ್ಷ ತುಂಬ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ. ಅನೇಕ ಸ್ಟಾಲ್ವಾರ್ಡ್ಸ್, ಯಾರ್ಯಾರು ಅಂತಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ಹೆಸರು ಮಾಡಿದ್ದಾರೋ ಅವರೆಲ್ಲ ಬಂದು ಹಾಡಿ ನುಡಿಸಿ ನಮ್ಮನ್ನು ತಣಿಸಿ ಹೋದರು. ಈ ವರ್ಷ ಅದನ್ನು 4ರಷ್ಟು ಹೆಚ್ಚು ಸ್ಕೇಲ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತಾಯಿದ್ದೀವಿ. ನಿಮ್ಮೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ಆತ್ಮೀಯವಾಗಿ ನಮ್ಮ ಗುರು ಶ್ರೀ ಪ್ರಬೀರ್ ಭಟ್ಟಾಚಾರ್ಯರ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಮತ್ತು ಆನಂದ್ವನಿ ಟ್ರಸ್ಟ್ ಪರವಾಗಿ ಮತ್ತೆ ನಾನು ಸ್ವಾಗತವನ್ನು ಕೋರುತ್ತಾ, ನಾನು ಈ ದಿನ ನಿಮ್ಮ MC ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಸೀಮಂತಿನಿ ದೇಸಾಯಿ ಇದನ್ನು ಮುಂದೆ ತೊಗೊಂಡೋಗ್ತೀನಿ. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ವೈಟ್ಫೀಲ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಕಾಸ್ಮೋಪಾಲಿಟನ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್, ಐ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟೆಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಕನ್ನಡ, ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಇಂಟ್ರೊಡ್ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಕ್ವೈಟ್ ಅ ಫ್ಯೂ ಲೈನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್, ಬಟ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ಲಿ ವಿ ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಇನ್ ಇಂಗ್ಲಿಷ್ ಸೊ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ರೀಚ್ ಟು ದ ಎಂಟೈರ್ ನಿಶ್ ಆಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಲಿಸನ್ ಟು ಮ್ಯೂಸಿಕ್ which has no such language barrier. Music has its own language. You don't even know where it has come, but you close your eyes and that becomes yours, and it becomes your mother tongue. So with this, we would like to start with Deepa Urisuva Muhurta. I request today our chief guest, Shri ವೇಣುಗೋಪಾಲ್ ಜಿ. ಐ ರಿಕ್ವೆಸ್ಟ್ ದೀಪಾಲಿ ಟು ಅಶರ್ ಹಿಮ್. ಹೀ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೀಜನಲ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ಕೌನ್ಸಿಲ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಸ್. ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಅ ಗವರ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಬಾಡಿ ಫಂಡೆಡ್ ಬೈ APJ ಅಬ್ದುಲ್ ಕಲಾಂ ಸರ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಒಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟಿವ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಫಾಸ್ಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಂಥನ್ ದ ಕಲ್ಚರಲ್ ರಿಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಮ್ಯೂಚುವಲ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಬಿಟ್ವೀನ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ಕಂಟ್ರೀಸ್ to promote cultural exchanges with other countries. I'm inviting Shri P. Venugopal ji. I would also like to invite our special guest, Mr. Robin Mujumdar. He is the president of Alsur Bengali Association. He is the general secretary of Alsur Bengali Association. Thank you, sir. I would like to invite all our esteemed artists for the day. Vidwan Mysore Manjunath, Ustad Murad Ali, Vidwan Bangalore Praveen, Pandit Ojas Adhya, Vidwan Somnath Roy. Hamare liye aap pandit hain sir. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a very big hand. I request Venu ji to light the lamp. I request all the artists and Mr. Robin Mozumdar ji to light the lamp. Wait, 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 ತಮಸೋ ಮಾ ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ಗಮಯ. ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಲಿಸ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಅವರ್ ಆಂಥಮ್, ಆನಂದ್ವನಿ ಆಂಥಮ್.
ಗಪನಿರಿ ಗರಿನಿ ಪ್ರಥಮ ಪ
melodious music was composed by our guru's guru, Pandit Deepak Chaudhary Saab. He belongs to a reputed Maihar Gharana, whose guru was Pandit Ravi Shankar Ji. And this he composed, and that's why our trust name is Ananda Dhwani. This is a combination raga. It's a raga of two great ragas. The aroh is, any guesses? Hamsadhvani, avaroh is Anandi Kalyani. That's good. We have quite a bit of challenge among the audience. Thank you so much. With this, I would like to just give you a small, I won't take longer, but all of you should know what Anandhvani stands for, what is this Whitefield Music Festival starts for. As I mentioned, Anandhvani is a combination of raga, which also means happiness and peace. This rag, you don't really have to be a connoisseur to understand. You just can be anything, anywhere, anybody. You can understand the melody in this and get the bliss. That's why its name is Anandhvani. I've already given you an introduction of combination of this raga. Whitefield Music Festival, as I said, has been going on since 2011. 2018 series is going to be very unique. The newspapers have already mentioned the uniqueness, if you have read it. The uniqueness is, there is a rare jugalbandi between 28 renowned artists, between 28 renowned instruments, between the dancers who have come together probably for the first time in the world, the chow of West Bengal, the Kathakali of our own Kerala, God's own country. So you'll be seeing today in the second half at 7:30 after the performance, the dance. So first, I would like to invite our musicians of the day. Vidwan Mysore Manjunath sir, Vidwan Mysore Manjunath nammellarigunu tumba chiraparichitaru. Mysore University inda avaru first rank in music MA, a PhD and 4 gold medals he has got. He is a disciple of violinist Professor Mahadevappa, trained under his father Sri Manjunath ji. Started performing, I think when I speak to all of them, they all started very, very young. He started performing, all of them are below 10, no? on the stage. One at four, one at seven. I just told, okay, I'll make it universally very young, very, very young. We didn't even know there was an instrument existing when they were already playing on stage. He has performed, to his credit. Actually, there is so much to talk about each artist. I just thought I'll give you the gist of it. Royal Albert Hall, London. Sydney Opera House in the US, at the Oxford, Singapore, at the World Music Series by BBC, in Iran, Kolkata, and he's been awarded extensively. Few, very, very few of them I'm trying to mention. The Sangeet Natak Academy Award, the Karnataka Rajyotsava Award, etc., to name a few. I wholeheartedly welcome you, Vidwanji. With us today we have Ustad Murad Ali Khan. He is a torchbearer of a family of sarangi players. Father, Ustad Ghulam Sabir Khan. Grandfather, Ustad Siddiq Ahmed Khan. I think there are so many names, sir. You belong to a gene pool of sarangi players. They all hail from Muradabad in UP. He's recipient of prestigious awards like Ustad Bismillah Khan Yuva Puraskar Award. He's performed all over the world. He's performed with many stalwarts. The very reason he is in Whitefield Music Fest chhan aa gaya hamare liye. The artists who have been sitting there, I told them, I don't have to tell that you performed here and there. It goes in bracket. The commonness about everyone is they performed world over with every pundits of their genres. I welcome you, sir. Accompanying them today and also participating in the Jugalbandi are Vidwan Somnath Roy on the ghatam. His guru, Sri Nepal Sarkar, for flute. Just listen to this. He learned Western drums from Amol Royji, folk percussion from Bablu Biswas, ghatam from Maestro V. Suresh of Chennai, and also from Vidwan S. Shekharji. He has a fellowship from UCLA, California. He's also got an award, Best Percussionist Award from ATN. He has composed music for Bengali movies for the past 26 years. I welcome you, sir. Looking very young, and also famous as a young boy amidst us, is Pandit Ojas Adhya on tabla. His guru is Sri Mridangaraj, sir. Can you believe he was barely four when he broke the Limca records for the youngest to play tabla? He loves Bangalore, lives in Mumbai. He says, I said, don't say Bangalore. Why you like Bangalore? You have to say something. Very nicely he says, when we experiment as artists on any instrument, the best recipients are the audience, and they are in Bangalore. They love this experiment that makes us very creative on stage. I think he's given a due to us. Please welcome him. Bengaluru welcomes him. On the mridangam, we have Vidwan Bangalore Praveen, who is the son and disciple of famous ML Veerabhadraya and trained under Palghat Mani Iyerji. He, as I said, under 10. He was 7 years when he started his stage shows. He has played with all stalwarts, Pandit Ravi Shankar Ji, Pandit Bhimsen Joshi, Pandit Balam Murali Krishna sir and Vidushi MS Subbalakshmi ji. So ladies and gentlemen, I think next time I'll not introduce my artists, because the moment they are here, you should know they must be something like this. So I'll not come between you and artists. Over to our artists. Thank you so much.
Namaskara. Good evening, Ganda. So happy to be performing in this wonderful White Film Music Festival. Thanks to all my wonderful friends for setting up such a beautiful event. And my dear friends, welcome to Jugalbandi concert. Probably most of you already know what exactly Jugalbandi concert means, but still, let me take 1 minute to explain to you what is happening on this stage. As you probably know, India has a great, great heritage classical music thing, which is so widely appreciated and respected all over the world. We have two fantastic divisions in the classical music of India. One is Carnatic music, one is Hindustani music. So Jugalbandi is, you know, two group of musicians from these two classical music divisions coming together and then playing one melody. Today I'm so happy that, you know, Muradji, first, one more thing I want to tell you, that, you know, this is the first time ever that I'm meeting him, just 1 hour ago. The greatness of Indian classical music is such that there is absolutely no need for us to have any pre-planning or pre-rehearsal or discussion, nothing. We don't even have a script. We simply come on the stage and then we will all have a wonderful conversation, musical conversation. This is the first time I'm meeting him. This is the first time Somnathji is meeting Pravinji. This is the first time Pravinji is meeting Muradji. And they're all kind of first times. But still, you will not believe when we play the music and when we conclude the concert kind of scenario, the perfect harmony that Indian classical music is capable of inspiring us. We are really, really blessed to be practitioner of Indian classical music. Thank you so much. And that is the concept of Jugalbandi too. And personally, I'm really honored that the legendary Mrudangam maestro, Praveenji, is with us today. He is so big. And of course, my great friend Ojasji is here, and then Somnathji, who is taking much time to introduce Ghatam in the Hindustani scenario and all sorts of things. We are all here today. Thank you so much. Bless us. We are going to begin the concert. The concert pattern is going to be, you know, both myself and then Muradji, we will be playing one or two different ragas, which we in the south we call Ragamalika, and which is also called as Ragamala in Hindustani music. We will take about 3 to 4 minutes each. Typical Hindustani, typical Carnatic. Hindustani, Carnatic. And then after four ragas, we will come to one major item of the day, which both of us will play together, little ragala, and then composition, and then thanam, kind of pallavi, and then followed by the brilliant taniyavartanam, which is a percussion solo by all these three dangerous people. And with that one, we take your permission to begin the concert. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you.